Fish Canton, Central Florida. This here is Draco, an 11-month-old yellow lab that comes to us for our famous 2-week board and train program. Off! To work on all the basic obedience commands, as well as a couple behavioral issues. He is a super friendly but overly excited puppy that greets people by jumping all over them. He has some selective hearing. He knows some of the basic obedience commands, but only performs them when he wants to. And if there's distractions around, he's just not doing it. The owners would really like to get a strong recall as well. They love taking him to the beach, but want to have that full control over him. And then eventually they'd like to use him as a therapy dog because he is so friendly. So we're going to go ahead and see what he knows now. Draco, come. Yes, good boy. Sit. Good boy. Down. Down. He is a very strong leash puller as well. It's kind of hard to take him on walks because he's just dragging them towards whatever he wants to see or do. Yep. So we've got some work to do, but check back in 2 weeks to see his progress.
canine off leash because I was having a hard time with him listening to me, and he was really excitable. Just needed some more foundational training, and he's doing perfect. I'm super excited, and Sarah's been awesome. I'm really thankful for our training, and looking forward to getting him home and solidifying the commands. But I mean, look at him now. Perfect. So super excited.